Back. Obviously, this is where I usually start my vlog. Right. I've got an hour to have a shower, do my hair, and do my makeup. So I'm going to meet Amy in an hour. So I really need to get out of bed and get sorted. Ooh, gee. So I'm going to do that. Way the thing. Well, I'll be back with you in a minute. So stay tuned.
Right. Just leaving my house. Flat even. Yeah.
I decided to wear different sandals today than what I usually wear, and they're working out quite well for my toe, but not so well for the rest of my foot. So yeah. Oh, my makeup's blotchy. I'll put it in my bag so I can sort it out over there. It's not very red. Ignore my complaints a minute. Looks quite nice. Ow. Right. Oh, I don't know if you can see me. Just walking up the town. Something I haven't done in a while, not gonna lie, but I have got plenty of time, so I can just walk the longest way because it's much easier on my foot or toe, so to speak. So I can just, yeah. I will check back in when I'm there, because I'm sure you don't want to see bad angles and stuff. So, a minute. In town now, and just going to Asda, where I'm going to be meeting Amy, and I can't wait to sit down, I can't lie. Lift's open. Thank you. Right, okay. I know I look like a lazy bitch coming up here, but I generally can't do stairs at the minute. Because my poor toe. It really hurts to do stairs, so that's that. I'll vlog more in the background. I'm in Asda and I don't know if you can hear me, but I am in Asda just waiting for Amy's arrival, and then I'll vlog with her again. But yeah, just currently waiting here. I think it's going to be a little while, so I won't vlog the whole time. Not much point, so I'll be back for you. I'll be back in ethical time. Please keep watching because there's some fun stuff coming. I don't even know if you can hear me, and I don't know if my volume is alright. But hey ho. Thank you.
feel quite awkward sitting here. I'm just by myself. It's quite awkward. Also, I just looked at the timing on my camera and I realised that I was still vlogging. I don't know how long I was still vlogging for. I don't even know if I pressed the button. It's so awkward. That was probably some really awkward footage. Just gonna have to look at it. It's so funny. But yeah, it's quite awkward. I might actually get something to eat while I'm waiting so it's less awkward. I don't know. I'm really hungry, but I really want McDonald's. But now I'm far too late for McDonald's, so I can't have it. So yeah. Oh dear. And I forgot to put my volume right down as well. So rather than it just lighting up when someone messages me, it does that thing. So I don't know if you'll be able to like hear it or something. But it's so annoying. But oh well. What I could do about that? Although Amy did just message and say she won't be long, so I will pause this vlog. Actually pause it this time. And I will see you again when she's here. Lots of love. Just seeing the boy burn himself. He is the most dramatic thing I've ever seen in my life. He was proper like, it's weird. He was just proper like being over dramatic. Like, it didn't even really look like it touched him. It looked like it went past him, if that makes sense. Because he spilt the tea, or whatever it was in the cup. I think it was coffee, actually. It looked more like coffee. Unless I really felt tea. And on the cup, he was holding it. So the cup literally, like, I don't know what he did, but the tea or coffee, whatever it was, went down the side of the cup. With that, he puts the cup down and Papa goes, like this. Like, Papa being dramatic, like, ooh, kind of thing. And I was watching him and I was thinking, I swear that didn't even touch you, but hey, whatever. If it did, then cool. I don't know, because I'm not stood right over there, am I? I'm sat over here, so how would I know? And it was literally over there that it happened, so I don't know if you saw it. But yeah, it's just really, it was just so dramatic. He proper screamed and everything. I was just like, come on now. Like, it made me jump a little bit. I wasn't expecting him to scream. It didn't even look like it touched him. It really didn't look like it touched him. So I was a bit confused. So what is he doing? But, oh well. It's just so silly. I've been vlogging for nearly 10 minutes. Actually, I've been vlogging for longer than that, but I've paused it. Kept pausing it, so it's... These lights really do my head in. They keep turning on and off. If I hold that there for a minute, they will literally turn off in a minute. So annoying. See what I mean? Like, they just keep turning off. It's so annoying. I don't know why they keep turning off. Why do they keep turning them off and on? What's the point? Like, unless they do it by themselves, but that still doesn't make sense, sorry. No. That still doesn't make sense. Why would they do that unless they're running out? But they've been running out for ages. Surely they would have run out by now. So annoying. I just don't get it. don't understand it. Also, another thing is, I always look like I'm pouting a little bit with my lipstick on. I'm not pouting. This is literally just so put on it. I'm quite impressed today that I've actually managed to keep my hair in, like, all in. Like, that's a broken hairband here. It's a broken hairband, although it does look like a clip. Yeah, it's a broken hairband. It does look like a clip, but it's not. Literally no clips in my hair whatsoever. It's quite funny. I must look like a right idiot just doing all this kind of stuff. My camera hair, hang on. Yeah, it's quite cool. Finally, it's getting there. Like, I know my hair's growing, but my fringe just doesn't seem to work too, which is annoying. But hey ho. I don't know why I keep doing that. You do. Yeah, I always look like a grumpy bitch, but I will. I am a grumpy bitch. Generally, not gonna lie, I am. I am a really grumpy bitch. I never smile. I do always smile to other people before they smile at me though. Like, I smile, like when I'm walking around the streets, I'll smile to the person that's coming towards me, despite whether they look at me or not, I'll smile at them, because you never know if it makes their day or not. It could make their day, and then you'll just, like, it just makes you feel happier, doesn't it? But you're making someone's day. Well, it does me, anyway. But yeah, that's that. And you're still not here. That has been about 5 minutes since I last vlogged.